All right, here we go again. Got all my housework done. Got some food in me. Now we're ready to go. This is episode 2.5, so second day, second episode. See how we do. Bars and screws. All right. Is that the direction I want him to go? Iron ingots. And the bars take iron ingots, so... yeah, we can do it that way. We'll feed them both from here. Need to leave that. I'm gonna try snugging them up together. See if I like that. So we'll do four. Let's do 8. That worked out perfect. Nice. So, man, that's going to be a lot of, well, I mean, we'll probably use a lot of, ingredients here. How do I want to set this up? Whoops. 9 it is. Darkness, imprisoning me, all that I see. There we go. So there's our subfloor. Almost. There we go. So the majority of the transport and buffers will be in this layer. At least I'm assuming I need like buffers. That didn't work out. So, without power, takes 6 seconds for 2 plates. How high can we stack these guys? Maybe we should have went down one more or two more. So we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. No, that's fine. I think I'll have them come this way. Bottom. We're going that way. We're gonna have to step it up. I'm assuming it's there. So, 1, 2. Okay, so it's every 2 it looks like. So bottom, 1, 2. Damn you, parachute. by floor. So, 2, 3, 4. And this one should be just like that. Oh, no, it won't. Never mind. One, two, three, four, five, six. So it's just one down. Okay. Maybe. I suppose we'll see. They look even. Probably should have put those on the outside. Well, outside of the lane. Over here. Nah, it should be alright. You gotta bring them out anyway, so. Or are we combining? Yeah, we're combining. They won't... There's no way they'll pop out enough to fill a belt. Might as well save some space. How do I want to do that? Oh, that was... That's cool. Looks about right. Pretty cool. All right. Let's see about the rest of these guys. Whoa. Well, just to remind us. Oh, did I already set them all the plates? Nope. You know, I changed my mind. We're just gonna do 4 of each for now. I can always switch them over. Okay. Because I think screws need to have the most. so if we just go on that line, we should be fine. Yeah, that should work. Oh no, ran out of materials again. Death cave over there. Paradroppers away. Start feeding that thing over there. In the most janky way possible. 2 coupons. Still doing good. That's probably good. Bunch of cable because I'm tired of making it. Almost there. There we go. I think we'll make more plates. Thank you. There we go. I wonder if I should just extend the road over here and, you know, like from there to over here, so just put a ladder. Might be a little easier or quicker running up this humongous ramp. It'll be screws. Oh. Must have got the rest. Let's put the power poles behind. Every two should be fine. Yeah, that looks cool. Just feed the materials in the same way as we're doing here. Oh, whoops. We gotta bring this out a little. Oh, that's input. Or output, excuse me. That's cool. Let's do the inputs first, I guess. Might have stuck them too close together. So there's one, two, three, four. You can fit four belts on a block. It'll be tight, but I think we can do it. So, let's get rid of these. Yo, I set those up backwards. Those are supposed to be outputs. Damn it. Did I though? Are they coming out or in? Oh no, they're outputs. Okay. Guys will be on the outside. Rethink our strategy here. So these guys are gonna be there. Those guys are gonna be the next one up. I see. I put those down and I didn't give it a full tile. Do I tear them down? Yeah, let's tear them down. Too. Okay. So right there wasn't good. Whoops. Looks better. Oh, my leg itches. Oh. Yeah. Okay. Let's do that all over again. There we go. You put the power poles in later. And who knows? Okay. These guys are the same deal. It'll look cool if we pull it off. Nice. Set those up. So these guys need to come out. Is that one full step? Find out. It's looking like it. Oh yeah. Right on the crease. Whoops! Good job, Vigo. For a second there, you're making it look like you knew what you were doing. So the perfect distance, and sorry my lips stuck together, is right in line with that. There we go. Now we can get rid of these again. Leap into the abyss, stab the air. Red. Oh. I can't afford it. You know what? Why was I using twos? Let's do a quick count here. Oh, awesome. See? I'll fall off and hit the ground eventually. Okay, so screws. 40 per minute. And they need 10 per minute? Is that what it means? It's every 6 seconds. And twos. can handle 120. A minute. Okay, so we do need twos. Twos will suffice there. Let's see if I can just make some up here. Let's just go through all the screws. There we be. That is quite the array. Waifu's break time. Man. I suppose I should get in the habit of, like, forming them the way they're supposed to go. Go make some more materials. Concrete for a little bit here. just gonna turn all of that into plates. That could be a chance to talk to the waifu and look at the bathroom. Can we speed you up, sir? Are you lagging behind? Let's do it. Go from 6 seconds to what? 2.4, nice. That'll help. Okay, I'll be right back. plates are done. Sorry for the hiatus there. Try this again. Back up the ramp. That was a hike. Wonder if they got one of those old people stair chairs in this game. That'd be kind of funny. Oh, I didn't go down. There we go. Nice and neat. Man, I can't jump high at all. So if we do the same over here. Far enough. Maybe I should have had the outputs go around this way. I don't know. Well, let's get the inputs set up here. Damn work lights. That's a lot of belts. Of course we are. Well, let's just polish it off with ones and you can do that, can't you? Looks like it. Still looks pretty cool. Well, I've decided that we need to extend this road so I can start redoing these raw materials down here. Getting there. I saw some iron somewhere too, up higher. I might want to check that out. That's iron. Oh, yep. There. Well, I'm not sure if that's iron or not. There's a bunch of limestone. Slug. Let's go a little farther that way. And then we'll build the underside. That should be good. Another yellow slug. It seems like it's better to go slug hunting at night. I wonder if those guys respawn. Sure, we'll start it down here. Let's do concrete for the underside. Never too early to start making it look pretty. Oh, we almost made it. Pick up another quarter ton of concrete and carry it around. Six tickets, nice. to have two smelters, it seems, to keep up or keep the belt full on those. Back up we go. Whoa, crap. Oh, that's what I get for not checking the generators. Are we there? Almost. Whoa, went a little far. But that's okay. We'll continue on anyway. Not sure which way we're going to turn, but it's probably going to be that way. Maybe make like a ramp up that way so we can get the road up and over. We'll see. Extra long ladder here. That looks good right there. Okay. Grab on. Back into it, maybe? Oh, thank goodness. I thought I was gonna die. Ooh. Hooray! That is a ladder. Holy crap. Now we don't have to run all the way up the ramp. Oh, I might need to go chop some trees down. Yeah, I'm thinking so. Let's see if that keeps it going. Maybe. It's close. Just the one over there. I don't want to go that far away yet. Okay. Let's see if there's any more concrete. And then we'll set something up over there. Get a little more bang for our buck, I think. Pretty sad amount of concrete. We'll keep the same orientation throughout. I think that's too low. Yeah. We'll do it there. Yeah, that'll be our baseline. Yeah, let's go with that. Still can't jump on it. I got full quick. Actually, we can make a little storage box. Here. Maybe more than one. All right. Let's see if we can build over the resource nodes and then put a miner on there. To make it look neat. Okay. No. You have to see it. Oh, okay. Nice. All right, so you can. Let's see if it works. Yeah, says it can. All right. I think we'll just wait for these to finish. Disappear, buddy. Maybe it already did. Alright, we'll just let those go. Just so I don't waste plates, I think this is going to be concrete as well. What the hell, Brutus? How do I want to do this? Actually, I want to turn this guy. Project, remove all the jankiness. First rule of construction is come up with a plan. The second rule is make it flat. So I am making it flat. That's going to be a little bit. Let's just... let it finish up the belt here. Yeah, let's do this. Oh, probably say it. Well, let's go get some. Bird. Hardcore Parker. Oh, it's a lizard doggo. You can pet him. That should be enough room for the foundry. Got 6 tickets. What'll you give me? Let's get that guy. But double ramp, huh? Oh, so it doesn't have that jagged look when you build a ramp. Alright. Delete the hub or not. I would like to move it onto concrete. Or like up there. Oops. Need the chainsaw. Oh. Chainsaw ain't got no fuel. You're idle. I'm not powering anything. Let's toss a ramp over here. Alright. I would like 8 foundries. Or smelteries. For my foundry here. I think I'll go in line with this guy and have that feed in. Well, 2 blocks seems a little excessive. Let's go there. So we got like 4/5 of a block. There we go. That should be more than enough room, I would think. Good job, Vigo. Good job. All right, so we got 4 for each one. I got one over there. So that's nice. Yeah. Well, I suppose we don't need to stack them. I need two above. Should just float there, right? That looks a little janky, but can we give them legs? Well, I suppose we could do that. Yeah, we'll do that for now. Find a better way over. At least now it looks like they're not floating in midair. So you can come into there. Inputs as fast as we can. Yeah, there we go. And then we'll just put ones here. Although I don't think Mach 2s, or Mark 2s, however you want to say it, can keep up with 4 1s. But we're going to try. Actually, I don't like that. I guess we're going to go with that. The slide. We'll put slides in. Alright. Guy over. He's got to go up a level. Let's do 4. Four might be weird. It is weird. I suppose I could have left that there. better. So you gotta go right up to the belt, huh? No. Oh, that's right on. What the heck? Sorry for ducking out like that, but the waifu called. Yeah, that looks good. Hello, Azul. You're a nerd. That's pretty sexy. That's looking pretty cool. Let's get some pellets. Fire it up. Oh, stop hitting me. why that one can't get stuff to it. Working pretty slick. Not quite keeping up though. Maybe once these get full. First ones get full, they trickle down. Don't need 8 belts. They won't be able to keep up. So, let's whittle that down to 2. that would have been off. Intimidating. That looks cool. Alright. How do we want to do this? I have an idea. There. Weird. Wonder why it looks uneven. It's some kind of illusion. Yeah, there should be twos. Oh, get him up there. I think I'll save that for tomorrow, though. Well, thank you to anyone who joined me. I appreciate it. If you feel so inclined, like, comment, or share. Have a good night.